Hey, I'm Avril Lavigne, and I'm on set for my cover shoot with Nylon. 1998. I was 14 years old, and I won a radio contest to go sing with Shania Twain on stage. So I sang one of her older country songs called What Made You Say That in front of 20,000 people at an arena show in Ottawa, Ontario. And then like 2 years later, I performed on that stage with my own songs and my own concert, and that was like gnarly. In 2009, I met Tim Burton and I wrote a song called Alice for his film Alice in Wonderland, and I got to work with him, which was like a dream come true because he's insane and I'm a huge fan. Right now, this year, 2021, signing with DTA Records with Travis Barker, and we're ready to kick some ass with this new music. I'm so excited. It's fucking official. The tickets to my Canadian tour are on sale today. Let's fucking go.
Done. At least I thought I was.
What?
I'm bored. That's what he said.
It looks like spray paint. Like splatter paint and Oreo cookies.
Nah, I'm bored. That's reset.
So cute. So fun. Leave it up to Poosh and Kourtney Kardashian to get me my first pair of cowboy boots. Thank you. Oh my God, this is the cure for everything. Hey, it's Avril, and I'm on the set of the 45 magazine cover shoot today. Kicking trees. And here it is, the final product. You ready?
Yeah.
Yummy.
Yeah.